Okay, seriously. I'll admit, that was a hilarious boss of some sorts, but I really want to get this facility out of the way. Don't you, fans? And
Yeah,
most likely you as well.
It'd
kind of
be
nice
kind
to
of
get
nice to get
ahead.
out.
Well,
We
we don't
don't
want
want
to
to
stick
stick
around
around
for
for
Terra
Terra
for
for
24
24
24
hours.
hours.
That's
That's
a
a
little
little
much.
much.
Especially
Especially
after
after
the
the
suicide.
suicide.
Seriously,
Seriously,
Cobra
Cobra
couldn't
couldn't
get
get
over
over
that.
that.
That
That
was
was
hilarious.
hilarious.
Yeah.
Of course
Of
I had
course
to
I had
tell
to
him.
tell
Why
him. Why
wouldn't
wouldn't
I
I
tell
tell
him?
him?
Just wanted to make sure that we got into an area where we know there's going to be no battles for the
Right,
time
right.
being. So now we could safely take all that off of Celeste. And for those of you listening out there, not that way. Get those silly fanfic ideas out of your head.
I
like
other
other
RPG
RPG
and
and
RPG
RPG
players
players
were
were
not
not
talking
talking
about
about
stripping
stripping
her
her
naked
naked
because
because
it's
it's
just
just
'cause
cause taking
taking
off
off
for
for
equipment.
equipment.
Shut
Shut
up.
up.
So yes, I could tell as we progress on, there's Bismarck.
North
North
Dakota.
Dakota.
I'm
I'm
sorry, I
sorry,
had
I had
to.
to.
Yeah. And I know his name is Maduin, but I'm just gonna call him Madine because, well, I love Final Fantasy IX. Screw me.
I'm gonna
I'm
call
gonna
him
call him
Mad.
Mad. How's
How's
that
that sound?
sound?
That
That
way,
way,
either
either
way,
way,
I'm
I'm covered.
covered.
Mm-hmm.
It's a
It's a
nickname. Call
nickname.
him
Yeah.
Mad. Oh, look,
Oh, look,
it's
it's
Rapidash.
Rapidash.
I was gonna say it was gonna be Twilight Sparkle once you finally got pissed off enough, but whatever.
Well,
Well,
that's what
that's
she
what she
evolves
evolves
into,
into,
obviously.
obviously.
What are you talking about?
Which I want to see if that's not in Ponies Anthology 3, where they show a Pokemon montage of Twilight Sparkle evolved into Rapidash. Yeah. So yeah, anyway, Unicorn from there. And for the longest time, I remember Cobra having the hardest time knowing who this was. Shoot was his name.
Oh, so
That's
that's
which
which
one
one that
that is.
is.
Okay.
Okay.
I'd
I'd
actually
actually
don't
don't
recognize
recognize
it,
it,
even
even
looking
looking
at
at
him
him
like,
like, wow,
wow,
that
that
doesn't
doesn't
really
really
match
match
up
up
with
with
the
the
portrait
portrait
I'm
I'm
seeing
seeing
in
in
battle.
battle.
Interesting.
Interesting.
And then, of course, Phantom or Image, whatever. And of course, Carbuncle. How do you know? Because he's got that shiny, shiny on the top of his head.
Gal like
Gal
the
like the
shiny.
shiny.
And what's
And
with the
what's with
fan
the
of the
Phantom of the
opera on
Opera
the
on the
left? What
left?
the
What the
hell?
hell?
Oh,
Oh, he
he
left
left
that
that
behind
behind
long
long
ago.
ago.
We're
What do we do?
showing
You,
you
true
true
power?
power,
Dracula
Dracula
approved?
approved? Here is
Here is
true
true
power!
power!
Stop
Stop
throwing
throwing
moons at
moons
me.
at me.
Think they're hearing too much from some game players. Suicide's better option than the
They heard
They heard
about
about
Pokemon
Pokemon
Indigo and
Indigo and
decided,
decided,
ah,
no one's
no
even
one's
even
gonna
gonna
try to get
get
a
a
chance
chance
to try
trying
to
to
make
make
display
display
it.
it.
We're
We're
just
just
going
going
now.
now.
Better
Better
off,
off,
magicite.
magicite.
Ching ching.
Now I just noticed the one thing I didn't remove was the Esper. And I'm saying Esper, not Summon or Aeon or Eidolon, whatever they want to pronounce it nowadays. It's just Esper.
I think
I think
that
that
much
much
they
they
will
will
remove
remove
for
for
you.
you.
I
I
want
want
to
to
say.
say.
Yeah, 'cause I get the feeling, but at the very least, they would do that.
Dubious.
Dubious.
Come on,
Come on,
Grandpa. They're
Grandpa.
not
They're not
that
that
bad.
bad.
They're
They're
not
not
that
that
much
much
of
of
a
a
motley
motley
crew,
crew,
are
are
they?
they?
They're
They're
out
out
smoking
smoking
in
in
the
the
boys'
boys'
room.
room.
I would
I'd
have
have
to
to
make
make
a
a
motley
motley
crew.
crew.
Anyway.
Anyway.
Hawk,
Hawk,
don't
don't
flip
flip
out
out
on
on
me
me
now.
now.
Seriously,
Seriously,
are
are
you
you
gonna
gonna
believe
believe
the
the
word
word
of
of
this
this
clown
clown
over Steely here?
Literally
Seriously.
clown.
A literal
literal clown,
clown,
yes.
yes.
I'm
I'm
not
not
even
even
getting
getting
it.
it.
It's
It's
not
not
even
even
a
a joke.
joke.
He's
He's
obviously
obviously
a
a
clown.
clown.
Who's apparently the
But
master
that
of
lag's not
lag.
good. He's
He's not
not
the
the
master
master
of
of
puppets,
puppets,
he's
he's
just
just
the
the
lag.
lag.
Jeez,
Jeez,
I can't
Hawk,
have
have
you
you
lost
lost
it,
it,
you
you
poor
poor
kid!
kid!
It's bad enough you think that Celeste is a quote-unquote spy, but you don't believe that she's a spy from the words of Kefka.
Wow.
Locke,
Locke, way
way
to
to
doubly
doubly
prove
prove
your
your
uselessness
uselessness
in
in
this
this quest.
quest. She's
She's
first
first
will
will
force
force
take
take
you,
you,
and
and
then
then
you're
you're
we're
we're
forced
forced
to
to
list
list
you
you
being
being
an
an
idiot.
idiot.
Wow.
Wow. I
I guess
guess
that's
that's
why
why
he's
he's called
called
Locke.
Locke.
He's
He's
definitely
definitely
a
a blockhead.
blockhead.
Which is a shame if they added more characters from 6. I would have loved to see Locke and or Celeste added into there.
Seriously? I mean, yes, we argue. Well, see, at least we'll just be a clone of Terra. Well, fine, then we can sort. Let's have Gao in there. Let's see how they make his rage work in Duodecim. In the city-like setting, that would be killer. References most popular rage, you know, throwing some cat scratch.
Yes.
Some Medio, some Cure 3, some something, you know?
Well, obviously, it's doing, what's this? I think they're stealing a move from the Jolteon of Let's Plays. Teleport!
Hey, look, Ma, you've done again. You saved us. If only you could save Locke's brain.
Yeah.
Oh, if he only had a brain.
I think really Locke's just upset that he's not part of the ponytail crew.
I'm surrounded by ponytails and I just don't have it. Now, if only Cyan was here, he could complete the picture of these.
Yeah.
Welcome to the ponytail crew. We hope you have a ponytail too.
What is he doing?
Come on, everybody to Amsterdam.
I think he's having a mini seizure. But then again, standing that close to the effort that long, I guess it would tend to have some side effects.
Oh wow, I did not know this. I have to point something out. And I know we're in the middle of dialogue, but You know, on emulators, there's buttons to disable random background layers?
Yeah.
I can still do that in Netplay! I'm not the whole. So, you know, if there's hidden treasure chests somewhere, I can actually try to find them for you that way. Wow. I didn't know. I thought those were disabled like Turbo and stuff. The Turbo buttons, I mean. Why wouldn't they disable that? That's funny. Sorry, it's funny.
Still could learn some of that. And then, could learn that. I think worse comes to worse. Really don't want Sabin to be, quote unquote, the healer of the group. But seeing as I don't waste enough items as it is, it's probably best that he get Bismarck so that way he can learn life.
In case of something happening. Besides, who knows, the way the match points have been going, maybe you'll learn it by the time you get to the boss.
And I would always imagine for the longest time you'd had to go there in order to get the scene moving. Because I remember I accidentally talked to Sid. Oh, crap, I didn't save! Oh no, it's Kefka from that obvious wall there. Okay, I'm just saying this right now. This turns out to be another session of Donkey Kong Country 2. I quit.
Oh, jeez. We're going to be the next stages in Kish, failing on the minecart madness.
Yes.
Mad Rush. Oh, that was a little disappointing. I'm disappointed, I don't mind saying.
Finally learned a new Blitz.
Me-hoo.
Only problem is I can't access the menu to find out what the buttons are, but I think it was like LR, LR, XY, I think it was.
Damn. But at least now you've encountered both types of mag rotors, which is only something Gal people care about, but anyway.
yes, more. Oh, it's Chakra this time around, but apparently that was the right button combination.
Oh, nice. But yeah, heal the rest of your party.
Someone else, but hey, free heal.
Indeed. No MP cost.
No MP cost. No wires.
No wires. No fun.
That's
my story, and I'm sticking to it. Heal the mode 7. Did we tell you the mode 7 can make blurry polygons? Okay, maybe not a polygon, so it sounded good.
Yeah, back in the day, it might have looked good. Of course, now it's just kind of meh. But whatever.
And I imagine ZBA didn't exactly make it look that much better, I'm afraid. Lag, however, is not going to help anyone do anything.
No.
Damn, I keep hoping one of them will be a suddenly 100-plus magic point fight, but I guess not. No luck.
We get more of those mini ones, maybe? We could be able to learn life?
Come on, just one battle for the boss that has more than 100 MP. Please. Since Square was nice enough to install random encounters back there near the save point, that'd have been too nice.
More cat scratch fever. I think it just did. I think it did. Apparently it's LR, but RL. Okay, whatever. Guess it really doesn't matter so long as it's just those shoulder buttons in sequence. Can you feel the mad rush? And a
voltage.
Stealing a... Oh, wait. Wait, yeah. I'm thinking of the
Saber Blade.
You could steal those, too?
Not the Thunderblade, afraid now. At least learn fire. Yeah, if only, but now it's just a throw weapon, a throw thing for...
Yeah, it's the throw up, that's what it is.
Yep.
It's the thunder.
It's the lag. Jeez, Locke quit stealing the bandwidth. I'm sucking up all my bandwidth. Lockhole.
I'm a website.
Hey, Strongbad, you just jumped over some of my buses.
Ah, new record.
Some of my buses. My name Bob. This is my regular voice. Jeez. I don't even know. Now, we just need somebody to heal Speen since he's the only one missing HP.
Yes.
Again.
Again.
Well, 15. I don't know why that was necessary, but okay. This is better than one, but...
Yeah.
This seems odd. Isn't it about time for the boss game?
Thank you.
Well, the last boss took about...
What the?
What?
Just trying to make up for number 24.
Jesus! And you didn't want to use Gao? You didn't want to use Gao Mercenary Cobra?
Maybe because...
Look what he did here!
Egg.
And he was grinding like I was. Lag, look, we just made up for the time that number 24 took. Don't take it back from us immediately. Seriously!
Warm.
That's a lot of magic points.
Points.
I give up. There's just no winning.
Oh, there we go.
And there's nobody even home, so it can't be my end getting bandwidth stuck up. Thank you. Jesus.
Oh, you finally.
Still a little faster than number, but still.
If anything, it'd be useful against a crane battle.
That and the fact that, hey, we're out of there, thank God. It still took less time than the number 24, so I guess even with lag. I guess lag couldn't let us get out that easily. It'd just be too fast and it would look bad.
Don't really need us, but just in case, we need to regen the whole party.
Yes, regen. That's all. It's only a shame I didn't have you go back and pick up another rage. There was one here that had been nice for the crane battle, but that's okay. Cat scratches, he'll cover something.
Yeah. The Empire's chasing us, what do we do? We'll handle that in due time, but for now, let's just rest.
Empire's chasing us! We send Gao. That's what we do. Send Gao. Make profit. Go home happy. Only three steps in this. Oh, hi, Chaser. Just what we didn't need, a freaking Chaser. I'm glad you saved, at least.
Yeah.
If the game's even gonna show why, I'm glad you saved. If it doesn't, that'd be fine, but I have my doubts. He's not dying. Oh.
Now he does.
That's why. These things. These things have a certain enemy skill I do not, that I'm not fond of being hit by. Boys, if you'll demonstrate for me. Yes, I said demonstrate. Okay, or no, that's fine. Actually, we're not Because I don't want to get proven right here suddenly.
Okay.
They're just not taking a turn here, this is sad. Fine then, don't bother showing why I don't like running into you guys.
Yes.
Have level 5 death, that's why. Level 5 death is bad news no matter where you are. It would've been fine anyway, but just saying.
Not level 5. Anything that level 4 related, yeah, or level 3 for that matter, maybe it could be a threat.
I don't honestly remember if they have level 4 flare or level 3 muddle, but I wasn't about one to find out. At least know, though, that I'm pretty sure they have level 5 death anyway. Pretty sure they have level 4 flare. Anyway.
I actually think he would have done better if he just, you know, did a physical attack.
Well, it wouldn't have made Vegeta break Scouter, but it was alright, I suppose. Stop imping me! Stop catching death! Well, hey, at least he did his Zephyr Cape dodge. That's nice.
Oh, cost that much? In that case, I'll wait until I take care of those guys. Before,
unfortunately, MP costs are not going to be low at all for anything in this damn hack. Hacker got a little crazy, I think. Oh, tech laser, so scary.
It's a scary laser. I'm afraid.
Oh, slice.
Yay.
Slice of Gal's advice. Oh, for God, they do that in this particular setup. I think Chaser alone always brings those whatever those other things were, but the Chaser here just brings back midgets if you've killed them off. And thanks for exploding, you. Ah. Oh. Well, lock wasn't being useful anyway, I guess, but still.
Well.
Kite might have dropped the call, and I'd be like, oh, God, you gotta be kidding me. Man, why can't death cure imp? Death cures every other status effect. Why not imp? Square.
Although you have failed to done your job properly, Locke, death is not yet an option. Return to the land of the living. You still have much work to do.
Damn, I can't get over Cat Scratch Fire. That's awesome.
What?
Maybe we should be grateful that the Gauk. That there's no merit works. If Gao started equipping rods, if he had two flare rods and got Cat Scratch Flare, oh god. Cat Scratch Flare would just be death to, like, everything that ever walked. Probably overkill, but still.
Yeah, that should do it for now. Come on, lag. Stop it. Okay. So I'll still have enough to cast Kirin if it doesn't lag too often. Come on.
Seriously. Damn it.
Come on now. Thank you. Yeah, probably for the best. Let's just get out of here and face the cranes and end this part already.
Stupid clown.
All soldiers, get Kirby now!
Oh, wait, I'm sorry, he's not Captain Chicken from Revenge of Meta Knight. Whatever his damn name was.
The claws.
The claws are master. The claw chooses who will go and who will stay. And you will go!
By yourself. That's not a worst AR visit. Yeah, no shit. Nice, Setzer. I'd expect that out of Locke.
Wow?
That sounds like something Gao would say. And speaking of Gao. Wow, Gao, go! One crane absorbs lightning, the other's weak to it. Sorry. I have a feeling the one on the right is the one that absorbs lightning, and whatever difference that makes, but... Oh, what? Oh, it absorbs poison, at least! Oh, jeez, not good. Pretty sure. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's fire. That's right. Fire knuckles is the one he had on. My bad. Fire is the absorbs. Okay, so maybe the one on the left is the one that absorbs. Whatever. Neither one.
Ow.
Said ouch. that guy must not be. That's not nice. I don't like the fire so much. Yeah, one of them has something we're stealing, the other not as much. Oh boy. So, yeah, that's not really good.
The chocobot.
It's floating, I think. Oh, it's... sorry! I thought it was... Oh, and it countered before it died. How lovely. Oh. Good. At least that didn't count as far as charging up its fire level, but...
Yeah, I could go for a mantra right now. Or a chakra. However you want to pronounce it.
I'm not sure about this right now. Wait, Gal keeps healing it. I'm just not sure.
Don't kill Seth, sir. What did I just tell you?
Debilitator, there's the good steal.
Oof.
Oh, that helps. That does not help. Don't poison the lag. Poison the crane. I guess that works. Sorry, Sessor. Guess you get to pilot the plane while you're dead.
And no wonder. that's why he was acting all weird.
And that's why he's dead. Oh, no, he's on the left. I'm sorry. I was expecting to be the actual root.
That's what I thought, too.
My bad. I was like, hey, he's actually dead. Who's that? Is she causing the lag? Yeah, she's probably slow down. She's the new Neo.
Come on.
Seriously.
Let's move the season.
Get with it. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, damn it, let's go.
Good lord.
All because we had to kill that other number robot.
All because 128 decides to die in one freaking shot. Everything else to lag to make up for the lost, or rather gained time.
Well, since we're already at the 23-minute mark, I think this would be a good time to stop this here.
Just all the lag, yeah. Jeez.
And the sad thing is the latency is up by 4. To help avoid this, why is it still acting this way?
Just because it can, I guess.
Oh, well. Until next time, folks, we will see you then. And we are back, hopefully with less lag. Yes, that's right, we are all here.
What is luck praying for?
A girl we're fighting for!
I'm sorry, no, that's what do you want?
Let's see, no. Let's not use Maduin, because that's not good. Oh, wait, maybe it is having an effect. And apparently, well, everyone's sort of amazed. Setzer's like, what the hell?
What is that? Why is that rock all glowy?
Considering how young she was when she came into the human world, I think it's the opposite. She was born in Esper world and raised in this one.
Something like that, yeah.
And now we get to control an Esper. Yay! So much epic excitement can come from this if there were actually any random battles. We'd see how epic he was.
But fighting as an Esper apparently wouldn't work out so well. Then look, he's part of the ponytail crew too. Mark really must be feeling left out. Even Terra said he has a ponytail. I gotta steal one of them.
And steal the bandwidth too, thanks.
Bandwidth.
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 Mm-hmm. I like hot.
Did that dude say she like law? She like law. That's a good bandwidth name.
Alright. One quick second, folks. Sorry about that. Apparently, my nephew dropped his cup on the ground. Alright.
And on today's episode of Family Matters. Right on Family Matters, Aizen picks up his nephew's cup. I get out of the Ventura. You better be gone! Is it number one or number two? I just want to know how much time I have.
Leave her here, return together. A human in the Esper world. I smell a sitcom. Standing tall. Oh, jeez, not again. Freak strangers.
I dream. God, Randy King singing again. That's what we need. We need another sitcom with a damn gimmick accent. Why not?
How do you not know about the human? She's in the same. Whatever. Yes, human and espers are incapable of coexisting, just like lag.
Yeah.
But I'll let her rest for a moment. I say no. Let's wake her up.
That was an awfully... That's a quick decision. I wonder
yes.
why. I'm just curious, Mad Bud. Why would you do that, I wonder?
I'm trying to think if she had a different name.
She did. I want to say Madonna in the original. In the original Japanese.
That would sound right.
And there was nothing to do with the blonde bombshell people. That was not a family.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I'll open up Game Tech again. Apparently it was a religious reference. Anyway. And now, for the record, we're also not talking about the chick from Star Fox. Anyway. Ah, that crystal. Oh, I'm sorry, that's just terrible. I forgot how many times Boss has told me never call chicks broads, or broads chicks, either way.
Why not?
It's time we paid up Mr. Lockhole a little visit.
What? The human's gone?
Didn't they want that? If only the lag could do with it.
Someone knew before that lady ever accidentally showed up.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, how do you know? Were you just at the gate?
Yeah, at least the good news is no one's ever gonna know about this, and it totally won't result in their doom. Foreshadowing!
Oh, and I see Harvest Moon down there, a couple... Yeah, down there, straight down from here, that was... Oh, gee. Yeah, that's totally Harvest Moon. I think your turnips need a little more water, guys. She's trying to leave. What? How's that not... Oh. People can't make up their mind. Do they or don't they? When they're gone...
I don't know. In this way we live in, it's kind of hard to tell nowadays.
Boy, you guys flip-flop more than...
Dialogue missing.
What?
Excuse me, I said dialogue missing. What? Who's censoring me? Dialogue missing.
Oh, wow. I don't think I knew about this room. I don't... Why couldn't you hide things in these rooms, Square? That would have been nice to make a point to that room. I didn't remember that, I swear. Wow. How pointless, but, you know, hey, it's there.
Do, 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 do. Now we can talk to Dale. If we can't. There we go. Huh.
Well, why do you resemble a sprite from Sega Sensu 3? You look like you're one of them killer bees with a spear.